Hi everyone, today I will show you how to embed YouTube Shorts in your WordPress. Let's start. At first, go to your WordPress. And this is my WordPress blog. Go to the dashboard, add a new post, and give it a name. So, at first, I will show you how to do it in Gutenberg block. Now let's go to the short which you want to embed. I click the share button and copy the link. Then come back. Now we choose a column widget, slash columns, and choose the layout you like. For example, this one. And here, then choose the YouTube widget, paste the link you just copied, and click the embed. It doesn't work. So now I will tell you the trick. Here, remove the shorts and also the com. Add a dot between U2 and B. Now let's try it again. Yeah, it works. But the format somehow looks not pretty good. I want the long format. What can I do? Go here, the YouTube block setting. Click Advanced. You see, here is a CSS class, 16 to 9. Change it to 9 to 16. You see the result at once. And here, I can add some text. For example, copy some dummy text. See, it is so easy. Maybe you want to also change the video width. It is also easy. Just go here. Choose the column containing YouTube widget. Then you will see here the width of this column. You can change it. Now, let's see the result. Publish. Now we can view the post. See, it works. Cool. Let's go back. I will show you now how to work with Elementor. Just click here, Edit with Elementor. In Elementor, it has already turned the Gutenberg block into Elementor format. Now, I will show you how to work with Elementor. Just create a section and choose a column layout, for example, this one. Then here, add a video widget. We need a link here. So again, find the YouTube short, copy the share link, and paste it here. And it doesn't work also. So what we should do is the same. Now it works. But we should also change the format. So go to the style. Change the aspect ratio to 9:6. Now we get the long format. Cool, we did it. Here, you can put text here. But if you have multiple shorts to share, you can simply duplicate the columns. And then, change the link here. Now let's check the result. Update. And let's preview. See, it works and looks really nice. That's all. And thanks very much for watching. See you next time.